Should we begin? Shall we begin?
I am the gift
that I've answered before.
Why should I spend my time listening to you?
Because you cannot build a better world on your own. You have no one at your side.
So you want to advise me?
And it's under the floor.
Very well.
If this was meant for me, why does it hurt so much? And if you're not made for me, why did we fall in
love? It's not impossible that Varys was right about you after all. I'd given up on life until Varys convinced me you might be worth living for.
I'm not going to kill you.
No?
No. You're going to advise me. It's your counsel I need.
I thought I was alone.
It's yours. Now and always.
Unaware of what I thought I needed.
Here I am.
I drop like a stone.
I believe in you.
If I'm not mistaken, then I was the last to know.
Tyrion Lannister.
If you return for me, I never want for more.
But you once spoke to me of breaking the wheel. Aegon built a wheel.
I ask you not to judge a daughter by the sins of her father.
Daenerys is not her father.
You need to find a way to make her listen.
I promised him I'd keep you from doing anything impulsive.
Impulsive?
Do you have been known to lose your temper from time to time?
When have I lost my temper?
Grace, you stopped beheading entire
I'm
families.
I'm not beheading any.
You once told me you knew what your father was.
I know what my father was, what he did.
This is entirely different.
You're talking about destroying cities. It's not entirely different.
What kind of a queen am I if I'm not willing to risk my life to fight them?
A smart one. I'm trying to serve you by planning for the long term.
Perhaps if you plan for the short term.
If I have underestimated our enemies...
Our enemies? Your family, you mean?
You want to know who sits on the Iron Throne after I'm dead?
If you die, we're all lost. Everyone, everything!
You told me to do nothing before and I listened to you. I'm not doing nothing again. I was born to rule the Seven Kingdoms. And I will. We will discuss the succession after I wear the crown.